Hi YouTube, CupcakeGirl4325, and this is my first video, so hopefully it goes good. Today's video is going to be on a few things that you can find around your house to use as for a Barbie doll, American Girl doll, or a Build-A-Bear, or LPS. First, bottle caps. You can use as bowls for LPS and Barbie. And I just have a bunch of these. You can also use, attach like a little paper clip, little straw, so you use a skillet for LPS or Barbie. Then you can get this, sorry my hamster, she's moving around, so I gotta like, get her. Sally. Just kidding, my back stretch. And this little pillowcase, like a traveling pillowcase that you can use as like a little cooler, little pouch you can store boots or something for a Barbie or LPS, for LPS and Barbies. A little mirror that I found, you can put in the wall, on the wall. You can put this in a Build-A-Bear, ears, or piercing. Ladies, I'm just kidding, I don't like it. So, little heart patch you can sew on to any clothes you want. More bottle caps. Little bursts that you can put on the walls. And then, last but not least, a little sponge. A mustache. You will push then. A sponge for like cleaning for American Girl doll. It's over there. And, sorry, that was my last thing. Last but not least, this little thing that you can use, like, a little purse for LPS or Barbie. So, thanks for watching. Bye. Over and out.